It to be an easy game, and you know, McCort came in and gave us everything we could handle, and you know, I'm just happy we came out with a W. Snoop is such a key to our team. He sort of holds us. He's the glue that holds us all together. You know, he's always the guy that's in the right spot and will do the stuff. And these two teams get together, you know, it's a tough game to officiate because these guys are going to bang and push around. And
just early, you know, I think for both teams, the emotion of a night here in early January, a lot of things going through your head. And
you don't see this too much anymore in high school basketball. I mean, the gym was packed with fans from both places and even fans from other school districts just to come to watch a basketball game. Just some basketball fans out there. And, you know, we're far from the days where they used to pack War Memorial with 5,000-6,000 people. But nowadays, that was pretty exciting atmosphere, and it's good for the kids, for both teams.
Anything that can, you know, make you put you in an uncomfortable situation and you try to thrive at, that's a good learning experience for these kids to move forward with. And, you know, we felt our kids did a good job with that. We handled the situation well. We handled the magnitude well. We're just still learning.